Hey friends, this is JB back with a new video. Friends, here is an update coming from the Asian Games 2018 that world's number 3 PV Sindhu today became the first ever Indian shuttler to reach the finals at the Asian Games. Friends, Sindhu achieved the feat by defeating world's number 2 Akane Yamaguchi 21-17, 15-21, 21-10 in 66 minutes in the semi-final. Friends, here is another update from the same field that Saina Nehwal lost her semi-final against world number 1 and grabbed the India's first women's badminton single Asian bronze.